All right, everyone, we're back. We're coming off a high victory. So as you guys can see here, Floyd came home in like the uses of 8 single keys. So we didn't really even make a dent in our savings. So hopefully Jade comes home early as well. Got 3 single keys that we're going to use up. Or do I hold them? Nah, fuck it, I'll use them. All right, so 3 keys, single summons, let's do it. Hopefully he comes home soon as well. I have a feeling not by 3, but damn. Computer. No. Yeah, so that is for all of our single stuff, single keys. Onto the tenfold keys, maybe. I want the twills, but at the same time, am I saving up for anything? I mean, kind of, but not really. So I guess it's fine. Fuck it, let's do it. At the very worst, I have 6 keys. I would only end up using like 1,200. Gems, so I'm fine with that. Fuck it, let's do it. Full info for the mirror this time because it's a tenfold summon.
Nanji no tamashi no katachi o miseyo.
Okay, so we're at 4 through 13. Okay. Damn. Six. Seven. Maybe. Eight. It's the same as all too, that's bullshit. 9 10. Okay. Thirteen, I think. Maybe. No. It was a jade, just not the right jade. Some bullshit. It's 4 through 13, so let's do 14 through 23. Let's do it. I was way off the mark on that. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Shit. So much deuce on you. A little too much, one might say. Nah, just kidding. Jeez. A. Floyd. 14 through 23. Uncapped one boy. We got 1 octave vanilla, but it was Floyd. So let's do it. 24 through 33. Maybe. No. A jade, but not DJ. Hmm? a Jade, but not the Jade again. Okay, that's fine. Maybe? No. Why, Jade? Why must you do this to me? Let's do it. Definitely didn't come home as soon as, Flood did. We're already going into 5 times the amount. Here for that, sure. Wait. Okay, so 34 through 43 were a bust, aside from uncapping Labware's Lilia. Got like 2 more keys. 44 through 53, here we go. Come on. No. No. We didn't have more already? Interesting. It's not just because he wasn't invited, you know? Okay. Floyd. Alright. Okay. 3 FRs. Maybe? No. 44 through 53 were a bust as well. Well, not a bust. I got one new one up, fully uncapped, two SR guys. Final key, so let's hope this works. Last one of this one? Yep. So through 63 summons nothing. So now we're using our keys. Or gems, sorry. So we're going 64 through 73. Hopefully within the next few he arrives. So. Maybe. No. Hmm. Alright. Fine. Maybe. No. Funny that the both of them were Floyd, though. They just love messing with you. 74 through 83, come on. Maybe. No. Well, yes, but no. Maybe. No. 84 through 93. Let's do it. Jade, not DJ. 93 through 103. Jesus. Let me just make sure I'm actually on the right one. I don't wanna. Okay, cool. I was like, fuck. I'd be really mad if I ended up summoning on this one. Well, not that mad. It'd be good that I got him again, but I'd be kind of a little upset by it. Just gonna be like, damn, you know? Do I wanna blow 210. Yeah, let's roll the tenfold. Fuck it. He'll come back into this one for sure. So 94. 95. 96. 97. 98. 99. And it should be this one, 100. Yep.
主役というのは気恥ずかしくもありますが、 存外気分がいいものですね。
Look at that beautiful boy, we got him.
誕生日を祝いに来てくださったとは嬉しいです。早速プレゼントをあげてみても。
and 103. Who does he go with again? Oh yeah, Silver. Silver and Deuce, for whatever reasons. Anyway guys, there you go. Took all our tenfold keys and the few single keys we had left. And took us like four gem tenfolds to pull it off, but we got them. He came home at the number 100. We have three. We went three over, so we were at three. And tying into our last video, Floyd came home in 8 single keys, so that was like some of the best luck I've had in a while. Anyway, we can happily save up now for whatever comes along in the next couple months, give or take within the year. Thank you guys for joining. Feel free to share the video, like the video, subscribe to the channel, drop a comment where you can. It truly helps out, and we appreciate it if you guys do. Thank you so much. Signing off.